What's up, guys? It is Trillismon here, slash all the mother names, though. And welcome back to today's Fortnite video. And in today's video, we will be showing you, well, I will be showing you guys my HUD layout. So, if you guys didn't know, I play Four Fingers. So, if you guys are trying to get into Four Fingers, that's why I'm going to be showing you guys my HUD. If you want to use mine, my HUD is actually pretty good. If you guys like it, because I got building on one side and then I got weapons on the other side. So, you know, I got both hands using. I'm using both hands. You guys get it. But, anyway. If you guys didn't see the other video I posted today, it's a how to do 90s video. So that's the whole reason I'm posting this HUD layout video. Because in order to do crazy 90s like I showed you guys in that video, you guys would have to play Four Fingers. And if you could play Two Fingers and somehow do that, you're actually insane at the game. But anyway, I'm going to be showing you guys how to do regular... No, I'm going to be showing you guys my Four Finger HUD layout. So, yeah, let's get into the custom HUD layout tool and crap. Alright, guys, this is my HUD layout, and I'm showing everything else except for my creative, because creative, you could do whatever you want. But anyway, my HUD, as you can see, if you look over to this side, you can see how the arrangement I have my weapons in. So my rifle is... The rifle is pretty much like the only thing my finger has to pretty much stretch for. And then all the way at the back, I have my sniper. Four is usually healing. The red four is healing, because I keep my healing all the way up there. The blue four is traps. So I have those right next to each other, because just in case if I'm building and somebody gets in my box, I could immediately spam the trap button and trap them. Now over here, I have my pickaxe separated from my weapons, because I don't really want to stretch my finger really far, because if I did bring my pickaxe somewhere next to my weapons, I'd kind of have to stretch it pretty far. So I just put my pickaxe right next to here, right next to my building, so I could switch from my pickaxe and building pretty fast. Now up here, I have my feed, but that you don't really have to worry about that. And now with my joystick over here, I kind of just, in order to do this, I just put my finger on the screen and see where my finger feels most comfortable, like without me using no muscle. Just put my thumb on the screen, see where my thumb lands, and that's where I put my joystick. So that's why it's in that position. I got my building button down here, so that way I don't really click that button. I usually click just like the walls and ramps over here, because there's no point in clicking it. But you know, it's there, it's still there. And then right next to my pickaxe, if you look right next to my pickaxe, I have my shoot button. Now you guys may be asking, why do you need a shoot button if there's just screen shoot? Now the thing is, here, hold up, let me exit out of here, and let me grab a weapon, and I'll show you guys exactly what I mean by why you need a shoot button. Now let me just grab an average scar. Let me go out of the boundaries. Now, as you guys can see, let's say somebody was running across. I'm pretty much just spraying, and my bloom gets even bigger. That's with screen shoot. Now, as you guys can see, I can't really look. Like, if I wanted to shoot, I would have to stop, and people are gonna be running, so you stopping then shooting doesn't really help. So this is why I have this button right next to my pickaxes, so I could look and still shoot while I'm still looking. If you guys see what I mean. See, I could have timed shots. I don't, because if you guys just had screen shoot, like a screen fire, then you would have to hold it down in order to get something like that, and you're pretty much just wasting ammo because you're not going to hit any of those shots because of the bloom. Now with the button, kind of time out your shots, wait for when they get to wherever you are, and you could just shoot them, and you're you're more likely to hit more shots like that instead of just spraying. So that's why I have a button there. Let's get back into HUD layout. And now my edit button is directly beneath my shoot button, so that way if I'm shooting at someone and I have to edit a window extremely fast, then I could do that. And I have crosshair edit, so my crosshair edit is right over all my guns. So let me exit this and show you. Now if I click the edit button, if you guys look to where my phone is, I have it gigantic over there, so I can kind of do anything I want. I don't have to worry about the placement of my finger, because if I'm editing really fast, I don't have to be precise with where my finger lands. I could just click in near that area and I'd get it. So my editing is trash though, because I just changed it like this. But yeah, now you guys see how my editing is. And yeah, so you guys, I would prefer crosshair edit because it's way smoother and you don't really have to stretch your hands over the screen. Because with finger edit, if I click this, I have to move my hand all the way across the screen just so I could edit something like that, just so I could edit a window. And it's pretty annoying because you don't want to bring your finger all the way over. Now I prefer if you play four fingers to definitely have crosshair edit, because it helps a lot. Because if you're I don't know what I'm saying. I forgot what I was gonna say. But crosshair edit, just use it. It's way cleaner and more nice than finger edit. But there's the editing down. And now let me get in. Is there anything else? I don't know how to do a HUD layout video. It's so weird. Like showing somebody else my HUD. But anyway, my jump and crouch button, I did the same thing that I did with the joystick. I kind of just let my fingers go, not use any muscle. And that's kind of where my pointer lands. So, yeah. And then I have my aim button right next to my crouch, so I could laser kids if I'm like crouching up and down, whatever. Anything else that I need to show? That's pretty much like the main things: building, shooting, editing. Those are like the main things of this game. But anyway, now we're gonna get into a game, and yeah, we're just gonna do a little bit of gameplay with the HUD, so that way you guys can see in like a game how this would work. So let's do it. Okay, that he made sense with that. I don't really understand what his goal was. Oh! Where is he, dude? This guy is so annoying. Why does he play like that? Why? Oh my god, I missed every single shot. Why am I so bad at this game, dude? Bathroom. Who the hell are you? Dude! There's no way this man really... He really used the rift! What are you... Are you good? Why you keep shooting? Stop it. Yeah, I love taking damage too. Nice shadow bomb you bought. He's right on me. Yup, what did I say? Shotgun please, shotgun please. I'ma be such a bot. I'ma be such a bot. I'ma just wait. I'm dead, no mats. He has a combat, dude. Man's a combat kid.
Yeah. Rest in peace to all the kids that lost their lives in the parking shooting. This song is dedicated to you. We'll be right back. Cause she be crying, she be crying every single night. And I don't mind, cause I'm keeping it alive. I'm lost to God, I really don't mind. So we don't wanna die, yeah, we ain't gonna die. We don't wanna die, yeah. No, I'm not a riot, yeah. I might start a riot, yeah. I'm so fucking tired, yeah. So I'm not, what's the shit? Feeling good, I'm feeling good. Tired of the fucking hurt. Cause she be crying, she be crying every single night. And I don't mind, cause I'm keeping it alive. I'm lost to God, I really don't mind. So we don't wanna die, yeah, we ain't gonna lie. We don't wanna die, yeah, no, I'm not a riot, yeah. I might start a riot, yeah. I'm so fucking tired, yeah. So what's up, what you say? Feeling good, I'm feeling good. Tired of fucking hurt, stacking shoes all over my face.
Is she dumb or is she? Oh, dude!